supported 3G in the US.
Okay.
Yeah. But you know, like if you use iPhone here, it's better than
the new one.
But if you use it in Europe or Asia, it's a lot better.